It's got to be kept away from my teaching. I once swam, but right before leading a discussion section, and after that, I was so relaxed and tired too, that I couldn't remember from minute to minute what the discussion was about. It was exactly like being stoned. I just had to hope that some right words came out of my mouth. I didn't know who or where I was, so I don't mix swimming and lecturing.